Here we have some of the remaining Cougar Ace Mazdas, about 20 cars here. They've been sitting here for quite some time now. Not sure what Mazda's got planned with them. As you can see, they still got shipping plastic on them and everything. Haven't been touched for quite a while. And they still smell new too. Keys in them and everything. Shame.